Hi, this is Dr. A with the medical terminology video of the word parts of the muscular system. So let's go over the combining forms of the muscular system. So ducto to bring. So if you just looked at the anatomy and physiology video, this is what we just talked about with abduction and adduction. So away from body, back into towards the body. Extenso is to stretch out, like extension. Fascio is a fibrous band, so think fascia. Fibro is fibers, like muscle fibers. Flexo is to bend, like flexion there. Kinesio is movement. And musculo is muscle, but so is myo. Myoso also means muscle. Planto is the sole of the foot, like plantar. And rotato, to rotate, is to revolve. Tino, tendo, and tendino all mean tendon. And verso means to turn. For the suffixes, we have asthenia, which means weakness. And we'll see that in one of the pathology terms. We have ion, which means action or condition. We have kinesia, which means movement. Tonia, which means tone, and trophic, which means pertaining to development. And then we have a handful of prefixes. Ab is away from, and ad is towards. Circum is around circumference, and e is outward. And so, yeah, short video. These are the word parts for the muscular system.